I don't know, Stephen, I think the last time that we sat on a similar committee together was when he was a whip for, and that was around this health and social care bill back in 2011, so it's a long while ago. He hasn't, you know, particularly shied, I think, in his brief in Wales, and it will be interesting to see.